Hey guys, well if you didn't know, today is National Hot Dog Day and I brought some hot dogs down to feed to the turtles. These are all natural hot dogs and all natural buns, so they're safe for the turtles. I also got them some shad toppings for them. Alright, the hot dogs are ready. Come on. He's taking a lot of bites out of it. Come on, Tiny Tim. You're going for the bread. Well, there's a bunch of them coming now. They're vicious. Here comes Cheeto. They all take like 10 bites out of it. He's coming back for more. Here's Tank. Tank devoured it. Tiny Tim's back. He got a piece of grass. They're fighting over it. Guys, I'm gonna do a little quiz about how well y'all know the turtles. Let me know in the comments which turtle you think this is right here. I mean, their mouths are stuffed when they go back in the water. The pond is pretty muddy today. Well, they ate the first hot dog. He's looking at me. in a shed. Here's a shed. Tiny Tim loves these hot dogs. There's four of them coming up. They're crawling on top of each other. Tank ate a lot. Come on, Tank. Oh, he dropped it. Took the whole thing. We are down to the last hot dog. Come on. Come on, buddy. The shad right there. Ooh, they like to shove each other out of the way. They have been devouring these hot dogs for about 20 minutes now. I'm just gonna leave this down here and they can eat it overnight. Well, thank you guys for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed the turtles eating the hot dogs. I will see y'all next time.